his qualities of hard work and integrity and commitment and dedication, and the popular thing that goes around now, which says he wasn't afraid to speak to power. He was like that from his young days, not mincing his words with anything that he didn't approve of. If he didn't like it, even if you were a grown-up or an older person, he would say it to you, but he would say it with respect.